Manny Pacquiao in Vegas. It's the week of the fight. It's his first workout out here. He's in great spirits, great mood, great condition. This is his second lap already. He's gonna do about 16 laps today. They've been training the whole time. They put in work. It's a beautiful day today here in Vegas. And they're running. Running in work. That's his son rapping. AB Lopez is running. I see Dylan Capetillo running. We have the team here. Everyone's here. Some of the team members are walking. Some are running. But it's exciting, Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao told me yesterday this may be his last fight against Rodenis Ugas. See, the sun is still rising, coming up. So there you have it. Stay tuned, guys. Manny Pacquiao, Rodenis Ugas going down this weekend. Jorge Capetillo in the house. Coach, congratulations on a big weekend.
Thank you.
I see your son is back in the mix.
He's back
looking
in the
like
mix.
A champ.
You know how Dylan do.
Yeah. Manny said yesterday that Rigondeaux against Casemiro was like Manny Pacquiao against Mayweather. He said Casemiro wanted to fight him, the other opponent didn't.
Yeah.
Let's start walking that way because I see a beautiful shot with the sun this way. But how are you feeling? How's everything?
Good job. I'm feeling happy. You know, blessed to be another day here with the Senator. Dylan is running, putting in work.
Good to go.
Excited.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Yeah.